With the greatest of respect to Diane Abbott, do you wish there was a female leadership candidate on the ballot that actually had a chance of winning?
Well, I accord Diane the very greatest respect because she's got masses of experience, she's got a formidable reputation, and it's important that she's in the contest. I wish there were more women in the contest.